How to create CRA account online. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your preferred browser and then type in canada.ca and search for it. With that, you will land to this kind of page. Now go ahead and select the language. I'm gonna select English. Now you will be directed to the official website of Government of Canada. Now scroll down, you will see this option, sign into an account, click on it. Now scroll down and go ahead and click on the option of CRA My Account. Once you land to this page, scroll down. Over here you will find different options. You have to head towards the option 2 using a CRA user ID and password. Under that you will see the option of CRA Register, click on that option. The CRA Canada Revenue Agency's mandate is to administer tax, benefits and related programs and to ensure compliance on behalf of government across Canada, thereby contributing to the ongoing economic and social well-being of Canadians. Once you land to this page, you can easily create your account. All you have to do is provide your information, validate your identity. You have to provide your social insurance number, likewise date of birth, and then the amount of income tax and benefit return. So go ahead and fill all these. After you fill these, you have to click on the option of next. In the next page, you have to create your user ID and password for your CRA account. Once you do that, your account will be created. CRA regulates the telecommunications and information technology sector, postal sector, and access to digital media. It specializes in management consulting and economic litigation. It ensures that computing research has a vibrant future by investing in their community. Once your account is created, now you can use it. So this way, you can easily create your CRA account online. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.